Babe, if you had to be a planet, which one would you be?
Probably Uranus.
Ha ha, so funny. My parents are out of town, so you should come over this weekend.
Why?
So we can hang out.
But I like my house better.
Okay, are you saying you don't want to see me?
No.
Fine, whatever, I'll invite Steve over.
Hey, Bailey, what you drinking?
Water.
There's nothing in that cup.
You have to use your imagination.
Are you feeling okay? You're acting kind of strange.
Do you guys ever think about dying?
Honestly, yeah, a little too much.
Hey, who's the president right now?
Barbie.
No.
Oh, right, Barbara.
No, that's not right. Dude, what are you doing on the roof?
I was going to get my car.
By jumping off the roof?
No, I was gonna float.
Okay, something is seriously wrong with you. I'm getting help.
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too, she's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing.
Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
And that's why we should just print more money.
You know, I just don't think that's true. Is that a Cartier bracelet? Where did you get it?
Oh, it was my soulmate's Christmas gift to me.
So jealous. I don't have anything.
There's still time. They're probably just getting you something good.
You smell so good.
Thanks. My soulmate got me a perfume.
Why did everyone get gifts from their soulmate but me?
Don't stress. Well, what'd you get for them?
A candle.
No wonder they didn't get you anything.
What's wrong with the candle?
Kind of basic, don't you think?
That was all I could get.
I'm assuming you still don't have a job.
Nope.
This rich family I know is looking for a cleaner.
What? I hate cleaning.
It's $100 an hour.
On second thought, hand me a mop.
Great, I'll tell them. Oh, you must be the new maid.
Yeah, but I think it'll take me a few days to clean this big of a house.
Don't worry, you only have to do my kids' rooms and bathrooms. It's upstairs.
Okay, great.
What are you doing in here?
Cleaning?
Oh, okay, sorry, you scared me.
Where did you get that candle?
I don't know, it was a gift.
Kiss, marry, kill. Come on, what are we, fifth graders?
You have to play, it'll be fun.
No way, it sounds stupid.
Please?
Ugh, fine. Jack, Owen, and Ryan. No way I could kill Owen. He's been my best friend for forever.
You should marry him then.
Jack is so hot.
No way, he's an idiot. I think Ryan is so hot.
Ew, no he's not. He's bullied me since forever. If anything, I'm gonna kill him.
That was quick.
You're right, I'll marry Owen.
Hey guys, how are you?
Where did you come from?
I'm here to give you the kiss.
Okay.
Hi, what's up?
Owen, what are you doing here?
I'm your husband.
Are you insane?
You chose me in the game.
Yeah, but it's just a game.
Everything you pick comes to reality.
Wait, but if I just kiss Jack and you're...
Ryan is no longer with us. Once you hit yes to playing, you got entered to be in the games.
You mean that if I don't get picked...
You could die too.
I think my date was trying to kill me.
Good, you're annoying, I hope so.
This man is still on the loose for killing multiple women.
What's on the TV? Can you turn it up?
Dude, wasn't that your date? You have to tell the police.
I can't, I don't have any evidence of him doing anything.
There must be something.
I have to catch him myself.
No, are you insane?
A little. Hey, are you free tonight for a date? Send. He said yes.
What kind of crazy person meets up with a killer?
Hey, this is such a nice restaurant, I feel underdressed.
You are, but whatever.
So, what do you do for a living?
I'm an actor, no big deal.
Have I seen you in anything?
Yeah, I was tree number 3 in The Wizard of Oz. Why don't you have some water before dinner?
No, I'm not thirsty. So, where do you live?
What, is this an interrogation? Why do you care?
Just curious.
Your food looks a little bland. Let me put some salt on it.
No, I don't want salt on my food. Stop.
Is your phone voice recording?
What? No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I see it.
Dude, that was my phone!
Sorry, did you need that?
So I turned myself into one of those girls from The Purge. When I tell you this feels crunchy on my face, I can't even describe what I'm feeling right now. What would you do if I robbed your house like this, pajamas and all? We're gonna take it off. First thing to go is the spike choker. Why do I look like a toddler? Last time I used a Burt's Bees makeup wipe, I was so surprised by it. We're gonna start with my mouth. That eyeliner is so stubborn. Oh my God, is my face gonna be stained pink? RIP this makeup wipe. Ugh. Over the eyelid. Please, I don't want to be pussy pink forever. Somebody lock her up. I'm gonna try some cleansing oil, but I can't seem to figure out how the fuck you open this. Whoa! Whoa! I should have used this oil from the beginning. This is great. Okay, I'm gonna go wash this off and we'll see what I look like. Is this what I deserve for trying to do makeup for once? I look like a clown who just got home from the circus. At least pink is my favorite color. I might be pink forever. So just curious, what have you been giving to your soulmate then?
The trash from whatever my girlfriend has. If you don't mind, we're gonna go eat some Wagyu.
That's like $100 a piece.
My princess deserves the best. So, did you tell him?
No, I didn't tell him. I don't want him. Can I just like switch soulmates?
No, dude, you can't.
A single peanut? What am I, a squirrel?
At least it's edible.
This is the only real food he's given me in days.
You need to do something.
Wait, I should trick him.
Seriously, can't you just tell him like a normal person?
No. Hey, Macy, are you allergic to anything by chance?
I'm super allergic to peanuts.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. That sucks. Bye. Jack, I have something to tell you. It's so important.
Sure, what's up?
Your girlfriend just told me she loves peanut butter. It's her favorite thing ever.
I didn't know. Thank you for telling me.
Yes, it worked. This is the best day of my life.
You're insane. Hey, I need to talk to you right now.
I'm kind of busy.
You set me up.
Expiration in 5 hours? Huh, I didn't know that drinks expire.
You idiot, it's not when your drink expires.
Well then what is it?
The expiration date is when your life expires.
What? What a dog!
Well, you don't have much of a choice.
Are you okay?
No!
What's wrong?
I expire in 3 hours.
Aw, I'm gonna miss you.
Great, that helps a lot.
Okay, listen, I know a guy that can help you.
Really? Where do I find him?
He's in a cloak behind the dumpsters. The password is spaghetti.
Spaghetti, got it. Hi, I was wondering if you could help me-
What's the password?
Spaghetti.
Oh, yeah.
My expiration date is really soon and I don't want to die.
I can fix it, but there might be side effects.
What kind of side effects?
A headache, diarrhea, I don't really know.
I can handle that, let's do it.
If you say so. Hey, look at that, it actually worked this time.
I should probably-
I've never heard that side effect before.
Why am I a girl? No, I'm definitely a girl right now.
Honey, get down here. You're gonna be late for school.
I can't. I have my period.
Don't be silly. Just put a tampon in. Come on.
Why does it look like a weapon?
We have to go now. Get dressed.
Hey, bro, what's up? Did you see the game last night?
What?
I mean, nothing. Bye.
You have got to be joking. What are you wearing?
What? What do you mean?
I've never seen you wear anything but pink. Does your hat say milk?
Yeah, you know it. Give me one.
No, I'm not gonna give you one. Whatever, let's go. We have to watch over the new cheerleaders.
The cheerleaders?
Because we're the captains. Don't tell me you don't remember.
Of course I remember.
Hey, why don't you come demonstrate the cheers with me?
No, I'm good. I'm feeling sick, but I love watching.
Okay, if you say so. What's the matter, towel boy? Aren't you gonna pick that one up? What a loser.
Oh, shit.
You have to come with us.
Please don't kill me. I'm too pretty to die.
No, we're not gonna kill you. We're gonna protect you.
Protect me?
You're first in line and there's a killer on the loose. In case of emergency, we need first in line.
Wait, like for real?
Yes, to become royalty.
But I don't know anything about being royalty.
That's why we're here to help you. We have to go with them.
Okay, let's go.
No, she can't come with.
She has to come with me.
Fine, but she must be quiet. You can't blow the cover.
Deal. I don't think I'm ready to be a princess.
You don't have to, as long as the king and queen are alive.
Okay, good.
But the killer is still on the loose.
Why haven't you guys caught him?
Because people keep giving us different descriptions.
What?
We think that someone may be trying to throw us off, or there might be more than one.
More than one person.
But no need to worry or be scared. We're here to save you.
No, I'm not scared at all. Why would you think that?
Okay. The king and queen are missing.
What do you mean missing?
I mean that they're not in here.
Ooh, I've been wanting to try this one. Unlock what?
It's a new system. You need coins to unlock everything.
I don't have any coins. How am I supposed to get them?
You need a job. That won't work either.
I can't use anything?
Only water is free. This old woman down the block is looking for a babysitter.
I hate kids.
But you need the coins.
Okay, I'll do it.
It's the one on the hill.
Dude, that's not a house, that's a castle. Who am I babysitting for, the queen?
I don't know what she does.
Ah, it's a dog.
Don't worry about Butterball, he's very friendly.
He doesn't really look friendly.
Are you the new babysitter?
Yeah, so where's the kid?
Oh, Lucas, where are you?
I'm right here, calm down.
That's not a kid, that's a full-grown adult.
Yep, I'm 22.
He's older than me.
The pay is 1,000,000 coins an hour, is that okay?
Okay, sounds good.
I'll be back in 8 hours.
What's in your hand?
Some fireworks.
What are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna throw them into oncoming traffic.
What? You can't do that?
What, are you gonna stop me? What, are you gonna stop me?
Yeah, I have to, that's my job.
I'm 6'3", and what are you, 5 feet?
I'm 5'3", if I stand up all the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway.
Get back in here! You have got to be kidding. I can't use the door. What is it, Butterball? This is not the time. Did that dog just open the door?
Butterball, stop it. Go back inside. You sent out the guard dog after me?
I didn't send the dog out after you. Butterball opened the door on free will.
Yeah, right. She bit me in the leg.
Good. Next time I won't tell her to stop either.
I don't need a babysitter.
Really? Because you seem like a huge man baby.
I'm gonna go throw rocks off a building and try to hit people.
What is wrong with you?
Excuse me?
You heard me. I think you're insane.
I know something we can do together. Come on.
What?
Just follow me.
I didn't know this house had a balcony. What are you doing?
I'm gonna jump off into the pool and so are you.
No way.
Do it or I'll have you fired. Ew, why are you so close to me?
Because I'm your soulmate.
No, you're not. Why are you lying to me right now?
What? No, I'm not lying.
I wouldn't be your soulmate if we were the last two people on Earth.
You can't ignore the soulmate system.
I don't care what the system says.
Yeah, because your plan worked out so much better than mine.
You got scammed by a grandma twice.
What is that?
Is this a pill?
Yeah, Sherlock, good one. You should take it.
Are you crazy? I think he's actually trying to kill me off now.
You have no idea what it even is.
Ew, this is like a rotting Starbucks drink.
It's because you pissed him off so bad.
This isn't fair. Why do I get a shitty soulmate?
Mine gives me steak for dinner. Hello, ladies.
First of all, whose grandma is this? You need to be on a leash.
I know some information.
No, we're not doing this again.
It's about who your soulmate is.
I know who my soulmate is.
I forgot to tell you that he is not your soulmate. Jack is not your soulmate.
What? What are you talking about?
You've been talking to the wrong person.
And you're just telling me this now.
Well, I guess it never came up. Jack has a brother.
Why does that make a difference?
Because his brother is your soulmate.
But I found out that it was Jack.
He switched names with his brother in order to cover up the expulsion he got.
Are you kidding me?
I do not kid.
Jack, what is your real name?
It's actually Nathan. Why?
Where's your brother?
I think he's like over there.
Hi, I know this is weird, but I think that I'm your soulmate.
Hi, I'm so sorry. You must be so hungry.
Yeah. Why were you sending all that stuff?
My brother spent all our money on food for his girlfriend. That was all I had. I'm so sorry.
No, it's totally okay. I get it.
I would never treat my soulmate like that. I'm so glad I found you.
Me too. Oh, good boy, Mom.
Hey, hon, remember your father's coming over for dinner tonight.
What? Dad came over for dinner last night.
No, he didn't. And remember to take out the trash.
It's Wednesday.
No, it's Tuesday when the trash people come. You must have had a bad dream last night.
You're right. I must have had a really weird dream or something.
Hey, bestie.
Why are you wearing the same outfit as yesterday?
What? I'm not. I thrifted this for $1 at Goodwill. Whoa, how did you know that?
Because I've already lived through today.
What are you talking about?
This has got to be a glitch in the Matrix.
I think you might be insane.
No, I'm not crazy.
You're acting a little crazy.
Hey, what day is it?
Tuesday, October 3rd.
No, why is everyone saying that? I don't want to live through today again. I got broken up with.
Hey, babe, can we talk?
Hi.
I've been thinking for a while and we should break up. I'm sorry. Are you mad at me?
No, I'm fine. I don't even care.
Thanks. I'm glad you're being so cool about it. Damn, getting broken up with twice must suck.
Wait, does that mean that—
Yes, I'm living through the same day too. Here's your breakfast, sweetie.
Finally, this bagel isn't moldy. Oh, just kidding. It actually is. I'm starving. What if I just keep ignoring what they tell me to eat?
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I wish I got a charcuterie board.
Sticking out your gat for the Rizzler.
What are you singing? Please stop. It hurts my ears.
Sorry, have you got any real food yet?
No, they're definitely trying to kill me off.
Good, you're so annoying.
I think this is uncooked pasta.
You should try it. Maybe it's good. No way. Dude, I was just kidding. Why can't you just ignore your soulmate and eat whatever you want?
My mom told me not to.
Aw, do you always listen to what your mommy tells you?
No. Ugh, refried beans, come on.
I'd slurp those up with a straw.
I can't do this anymore. Give me one of those grapes.
No, haven't you learned anything?
Why does it taste like that?
It switches your taste buds.
Great. I have to find them so that they'll give me real food before it's too late.
Good luck, you have nothing to go off of. Why shouldn't I send my soulmate lunch?
Because you should just give her nothing.
You just told me to feed her.
I changed my mind, you know, she was trying to kill you, so just don't give her any food at all.
Yeah, you're right. Dude, what was that?
I panicked, okay?
I can help you.
Listen, Grandma, last time you did this, it got flipped around even worse. I don't trust you, and that potion tasted like shit.
That's what it was made of. Spray this on him and he'll fall in love with you.
This is just a Bath and Body Works spray.
But it's magical.
Jack, you should really try some of this. It'll smell good on you.
Ew, stop. Wait, you're actually really pretty.
Oh, thanks.
I should break up with my girlfriend and date you.
I just want you to give your soulmate real food.
I'll do whatever you want. So, did it work?
Oh, it definitely worked.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh my god, where did you come from?
I followed you. Can I have a kiss?
I would rather drink gasoline.
Ew, why am I so close to you?
What?
I forgot to mention it only lasts 10 minutes.
Girl, this is why I don't trust you. Only say four-letter words or only speak Spanish. How would that work? I don't even know how to speak Spanish. Four letters it is.
Hey sis, I'm having my ex over, so don't talk to him.
Girl.
I know he cheated, but he is so hot.
Foul.
You can judge me all you want, but I am in love with him.
Hey babe, thanks for having me over. How are you?
Good.
Okay, do you care if I go out with the boys tonight?
Fine.
Are you sure? Are you gaslighting me or something?
Nope.
Okay, I feel like you're actually mad and just not telling me.
Do you have an energy drink?
Bang?
What? I only banged that girl one time.
Exit.
Wait, babe. No. I was just joking, I swear.
Door.
Fine, I'll go.
Honey, did you just break up with him?
Oops.
He was gonna invite you on a fully paid family trip to Europe.
Fuck.
Can I make a song using the words enemy and antidote? All right, challenge accepted. Let's do it.
I don't know, my arm is starting to look real tasty.
No, your breakfast is here.
Mom, this is a can of cat food.
Yeah, but there's cheddar in it.
You're married. How did you and Dad find each other?
It took many, many years.
I can't wait that long.
The only way to find out is to break into the factory.
I've never committed a crime, but there's a first time for everything, thanks. More cat food? What is wrong with you?
Excuse me, do you need something?
Hi, I'm here for a maintenance checkup.
Oh, go right on in.
That was way too easy.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Stay back.
Are you threatening me with a bottle of Febreze?
I need to find out who my soulmate is.
That's what everyone says who doesn't want to do the work.
They haven't fed me in days.
Why didn't you say that? That's illegal. Looks like your soulmate is Jack Smith.
Jack? That little bitch. Jack, I need to talk to you right now.
Oh, hey, have you met my new girlfriend, Macy?
Girlfriend?
I've been feeding her 5-course meals all week.
Morning, hon. Here's your breakfast for today.
Mom, do you have eyes? I can't eat this.
I didn't pick that. Your soulmate did.
Ugh, that's disgusting. Can I just eat something else?
No, you're only allowed to eat what they choose for you. Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
No.
Damn, I was just asking for a pencil.
Sorry, I'm so hangry. My soulmate didn't give me any breakfast.
That sucks. Mine gave me a charcuterie board. Is that a jar of mayo?
It's not even regular mayo, it's the vegan kind.
Maybe they're a vegan.
I'm not eating a jar of mayo for lunch. Does this kid hate me?
Can I have it? I love mayo.
Ew. Come on, at least give me a side or something. Are you kidding me? Minced garlic? Bro thinks I'm a vampire.
You don't like garlic? I eat it with a spoon.
You can have it, weirdo. They haven't even given me any water.
Who cares? I only drink Dr. Pepper.
I don't care about the rules. I need water now.
No, don't do that.
What? What's gonna happen?
You can only eat what they choose forever now.
$1 billion.
If you don't take that, you're an idiot.
I don't know what to do with that much money. I have $7 in my account right now.
Dude, you could get literally whatever you want.
I'm gonna do it.
Bailey, no, don't. Ugh, why? Broke people should never laugh. I have some bad news again.
Oh god, what is it this time?
I burnt down a second house.
How did you burn down a second house?
I left my tacos in the microwave too long. So what did you get?
Nothing. I have nothing.
What? Why?
Because all of this is insane. I don't need that much money or 16 private jets.
You could have had 10 houses like me.
You shouldn't even have the houses. You keep burning them down.
Maybe that's why they gave me so many.
Whatever. I'm fine.
What is it?
There's no double it button anymore.
What do you mean there's no double it button? That's the whole point of this.
It just says take it.
Well, finally you have to take something. Is it at least good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. $100 billion.
Bitch, what?
Hey, I love your outfit.
Thanks, Melanie. I love your new haircut.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you actually like her hair?
No, it looks like her mom put a bowl over her head and started cutting.
Then why would you say that to her? You can't lie.
Why not? I like to keep my balance high.
People are gonna find out that you're not telling the truth.
Hey, your hair looks so pretty.
Oh, thanks. I love your skirt. It's very grandma couture.
It was my grandma's. We should totally hang sometime.
You know, I'm like really busy. I got a lot going on.
Oh, it's okay. I get it. Seriously.
seriously, can you just stop lying to people like that?
I already told you, no.
You're gonna regret it. Tell me you at least liked her skirt.
That was the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
Your hair looks hideous. Did you even wash it?
Excuse me?
Go take a shower. You smell bad.
Why is everyone looking at me funny?
Have you not seen it? Your best friend took a voice memo of you making fun of someone.
What?
Looks like you're not gonna be getting any more compliments. Why do you look like that?
What do you mean?
You're kind of scary.
Why do I look like I know how to play a guitar?
I think your soulmate did it. Come on, we have to get in the car now.
I have to go to school like this?
Yeah, you can't skip it.
Whoa, are you trying to be in a band?
Ah, yes, real funny. I played the trombone.
My soulmate gave me a Gucci belt.
Why are you bragging when I look like this?
I think you look kind of cool.
Bailey, come to the office.
What? But I wasn't even late today. I skipped Starbucks.
No, that's not it. Your outfit is inappropriate.
What? Why?
It's distracting to other students.
But I didn't pick this, my soulmate did.
It doesn't matter, you're suspended. Leather is against the dress code.
You're suspending me for wearing a leather jacket?
Exactly. You can't leave until your parents come pick you up.
My parents can't pick me up, they're at work.
Then you can sit over there with the other hooligans. Dana, you spray painted the back of the school again? No, it wasn't me.
Wait, I know that you didn't do that.
Why, because you did?
No.
I'm adding on to your suspension.
Ooh, is this for my pizza toppings? I love pineapple on pizza. Bacon or sardines? I don't know what a sardine is, but I like that word, so let's go with that. Hot sauce or ranch? Hot sauce would go great with the pineapple I chose earlier. Hey, do you know how long it's gonna take for the pizza to get here?
What are you talking about? I didn't order a pizza.
I thought that we were ordering a pizza.
No, dude, you were picking what your soulmate eats for the entire day.
Oh, shit. They're probably hurling their guts out right now.
Why? What did you feed them?
Just be glad you're not the one eating it.
Class, please open to page 47.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Ew, is that pineapple?
I'm sorry, my soulmate gave me the most disgusting foods.
I don't want another quirk, I just want to be normal.
Well, that's not an option, so... Sorry, what did you say?
I can't talk any louder than this.
You need to speak up. Hey, Bailey, what's up? Did you lose your voice or something? I stayed up all night finishing my project.
That's great.
Are you ready to present?
I can't give the presentation today.
You have to, it's part of our grade. Bailey, would you like to present first? Sorry, what? Go ahead.
My presentation is about the cultivation of bananas.
Can you speak louder? Huh? If you can't speak up, I'm failing you. That's it, you're getting a zero. Whoever drives a pink Prius, you're getting towed. Speak up now and move it. Okay, that's it. We're gonna tow it. Is there a rat in here? It's $1,000 to get your car back.
Okay, so we all heard that song Mad at Disney that blew up, right?
I'm mad at Disney, Disney. They tricked me, tricked me.
Hear me out. What if we took that song and made it extremely emo?
Glass slippers, horse-drawn carriage, magic nights that end in marriage. Took a bite of the poisoned apple, now I see it's a foolish battle. Maybe I'm naive to believe that I could have the ending.
Absolutely not. I don't need all that money.
You're so boring. I'd be on my way to the Lambo dealership by now. Are you trying to go to clown college?
What? No.
Because you're acting like Boo Boo the fucking fool. Take the money or I'll literally knock you unconscious and do it for you.
Okay, if you'll shut up. $100 billion has been added to my account.
Finally! So, what's the first thing that you're gonna buy?
I think I'm finally gonna get my mom a new car.
Boo! You're so boring! Get yourself something.
She's been driving the same car for 20 years. It's on its last leg.
If it still runs, she doesn't need a new one, right? If you have so much money, why don't you just give me some?
Sure, how much money?
10 million won't even make a dent. You have so much.
Yeah, you're right. Sure.
Wait, you're giving away money? I want some too.
Sure, how much?
I want 50 million.
I want money.
Ooh, give me some.
You guys are getting money from her? I want
some.
Can I
have 100 million?
Me too. Uh-oh. $1 billion?
If you don't take that, you're an idiot.
I don't know what to do with that much money. I have $7 in my account right now.
Dude, you could get literally whatever you want.
I'm gonna do it.
Bailey, no, don't. Ugh, why? Broke people should never laugh. I have some bad news again.
Oh God, what is it this time?
I burnt down a second house.
How did you burn down a second house?
I left my tacos in the microwave too long. So what did you get?
Nothing. I have nothing.
What? Why?
Because all of this is insane. I don't need that much money or 16 private jets.
You could have had 10 houses like me.
You shouldn't even have the houses. You keep burning them down.
Maybe that's why they gave me so many.
Whatever. I'm fine.
What is it?
There's no double it button anymore.
What do you mean there's no double it button? That's the whole point of this.
It just says take it.
Well, finally you have to take something. Is it at least good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. $100 billion?
Bitch, what?
I think I'm missing a finger!
Dude, your finger is still there. You're just bending it.
Oh.
Hey, what's 3 plus 3?
30.
Yeah, that's so right.
Yay!
Today you'll be working on the cash register.
What's cash?
I've always loved your sense of humor. Could I get a number 4?
I can't count that high.
Okay, then could I get a number 1?
A number 3?
No, I said number 1.
Oh, I'm sorry, a number 3.
No, what is wrong with you? Who's in charge here? I need to speak to your manager.
I don't know what that word means.
Ugh, then what's your name?
I don't know.
They're just hiring anyone these days.
Oh wait, I remembered.
Okay, great, then what is it?
What is what?
I can't do this. I have to go.
Okay, bye. Have a good day.
Bailey, you're fired.
What does that mean?
You no longer have a job here.
Cool.
Did you steal my shirt again?
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Ew, you're disgusting.
Did it hurt?
Did what hurt?
When you fell from heaven.
That was the worst thing I've ever heard in my entire life. Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Are you from Tennessee?
No, I'm from Massachusetts.
Because you're the only 10 I see.
Never say that again. Hello, are you okay? What is wrong with you?
Do you know CPR? Because you're taking my breath away.
Excuse me while I go throw up. What is wrong with you?
Do you have a name?
Yes, it's Bartholomew.
Shh. I can call you mine.
I would rather go bald.
Do you play soccer?
No, I play lacrosse.
Because you look like a keeper.
Do people have mute buttons? Because I need one. Hey, flirt with me too.
I think you might be lacking some vitamin me.
I don't know about that, but I can give you this vitamin D.
Quirk, what does that even mean?
Every day you do something different that's a little weird.
Okay, I'm sure it won't be that bad.
Why'd you say that twice? That's so annoying. Good luck.
Fuck. Hi.
Hey, did you hear the tea about Justin?
Yes.
Okay, why are you talking like that?
I have to say everything twice.
Oh God, this is gonna be a long day. Bailey, could you read chapter 5 for the class?
No. We're gonna be here a while.
You have to read it or I'll give you a 0.
Okay, if you say so.
Finally, it took you 2 hours to read that.
I told you so.
I'm never recovering.
Hey, babe, what do you think of my new haircut?
It looks ugly.
You don't have to be so mean. It doesn't look that bad, right?
Sorry.
Well, I don't like your new hair either.
We need to break up.
What? Why?
Because you suck.
You know what? Fine. I didn't even like you that much anyway. Your sister's hotter than you.
You look like a rat. What is this?
It's the potion the old lady was talking about before.
Why is it brown and chunky?
No balls, you won't drink it.
What did she say?
Wait, dude, I was kidding. How did it taste?
Oh my God, that was foul. Wait, it worked?
Maybe the old lady was real and you weren't hallucinating.
I get to pick for him now. That was so worth it.
You almost threw up.
Soulmate eats raw fish or a hamburger. You're not getting good food. Dog food or broccoli? This one's payback for the cat food.
Come on, don't you think that's a little harsh?
Like I haven't been starving for the past couple days?
You're gonna make him sick.
Good.
Jack, could you answer number 4 for the class?
Ew.
I'm so sorry, my soulmate's been giving me rotten food all day. Dude, I told you.
Can I make a song using the words brain and window?
Interesting pick, but we can try it.
Can you make a song about friends ditching you? Actually, yeah, I think I have a good idea.
Hello, diary, not surprising. I got fucked over again. I'm second string now, don't feel a thing now. I'm the backup last call friend. I'm in a corner, your bed's warmer. Set me out in the last quarter. This is stupid, always losing, always stuck in second best.
Why
Why do you look like that?
What? What do you mean?
You're kinda scary.
Why do I look like I know how to play a guitar?
I think your soulmate did it. Come on, we have to get in the car now.
I have to go to school like this?
Yeah, you can't skip it.
Whoa, are you trying to be in a band?
Ah, yes, real funny. I played the trombone.
My soulmate gave me a Gucci belt.
Why are you bragging when I look like this?
I think you look kinda cool.
Bailey, come to the office.
What? But I wasn't even late today. I skipped Starbucks.
No, that's not it. Your outfit is inappropriate.
What? Why?
It's distracting to other students.
But I didn't pick this, my soulmate did.
It doesn't matter, you're suspended. Leather is against the dress code.
You're suspending me for wearing a leather jacket?
Exactly. You can't leave until your parents come pick you up.
My parents can't pick me up, they're at work.
Then you can sit over there with the other hooligans. Dana, you spray painted the back of the school again? No, it wasn't me.
Wait, I know that you didn't do that.
Why, because you did?
No.
I'm adding on to your suspension.
Hey bitches, get dressed with me to go to the Melrose Trading Post. If you don't live in LA, you're probably like, Bailey, what the fuck is that? It's basically a flea market with like everything you could ever imagine. I really want to wear this Guns N' Roses baby tee. Emphasis on the baby part because I genuinely got this from the kids section at Target. If it fits, it fits. I have been dying to wear this little green mini skirt. I have struggled, but I think I won. It's very short, so I'm gonna have to walk around like this. I don't know why I can never find a matching sock. They're always close, but just not quite right. I definitely need a jacket because I'm always cold, and this one is just so fucking cool. Is this cute? I can't tell. I think I'm gonna try this little crop jacket from Brandy Melville. I just got these insane platform sneakers from Winsor Smith, so I think I have to wear them. Okay, now that I see it with the shoes, I've changed my mind and I'm gonna put this shirt on. Okay, I feel like this outfit just took a full 180. I took off the locket and put on some different bigger chains. I think that this is our final outfit. I really like it. I've been trying to be a little bit more quirky with my outfits because I always wear the same three pieces of clothing. Let me know what you would rate this out of 10 in the comments.
Why are Fruit Loops different colors if they're all the same flavor? Choose an emotion.
Whatever you pick is the only one that you can feel for the day.
Does this think I'm dumb? Obviously, I'm gonna pick happy.
Hey, you know that goldfish you got at the fair that you love?
Yeah, I love Mr. Wiggles.
Well, the dog got hungry and ate him.
It's okay. He probably just wanted a tasty treat.
Wow, I expected you to be upset. Also, someone hit your parked car and totaled it, so now you have to take the bus.
Yay, I love public transportation.
No one has ever said that.
Hey, I don't want to freak you out, but I saw your boyfriend kissing Valencia.
She's so pretty. I want to kiss her, too.
Whatever antidepressants you're on, I need them, too.
Bailey, you failed the final, which means you need to retake this class and your entire senior year.
Senior year was my favorite. I can't wait to do it again.
Are you insane? Who says that?
Hello?
Hey, we just found out your sister has lice, so you probably do, too. We're going to have to shave your entire head.
I always wanted to see what I would look like bald. $100 now or double it.
I'm gonna take it. I can get so many pumpkin spice lattes with that.
But then someone else could get $200 and they might need it more.
And I need my pumpkin spice.
Whatever, I'm gonna double it. 3 Lamborghinis.
I'm out of the game, but you should take it.
What would I even do with 3 cars? I don't have a license.
You could sell them.
Driving scares me anyway.
Dude, I'm in so much trouble.
What? Why?
I got 10 houses and accidentally burnt one down.
You burnt a house down?
Well, yeah, but it was only 1 out of the 10, so...
This is why we can't have nice things. 8 private jets?
That's not fair. I want 8 private jets.
Where would I go? The only place I walk to is the fridge.
You could go anywhere, duh.
I just don't want to take it away from someone who might want it or need it more than I do.
Okay, whatever, goody two-shoes. I'm gonna turn one of my 10 houses into a water park. Hello, Earth to Bailey. I was asking if I should put a lazy river in. What? What does it say?
$1 billion.